In other news this afternoon, a school bus from Clint ISD was involved in a crash this morning in Far East El Paso. According to the El Paso County Sheriff's Office, it happened at the intersection of Montana Avenue and Craig Street around 7 a.m. The Sheriff's Office says another driver disregarded a red light at the intersection and crashed into the school bus. The bus did have children on board. However, no students were injured. The driver of the car was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.